Ooh. Ooh. Hello, YouTube, you know? I'm not copying this video from Horizon at all. I'm making breakfast while telling a story time about how I got arrested before. I'm gonna take these 3 things. By the way, I don't know what I'm doing.
Are you recording? Because I'm scared that I'm really doing nothing.
The non-stick spray. I don't know. Alright, here it is. Yeah, so I didn't really get arrested. That was kind of clickbait. Basically, I ran from the cops. And he is here. Not the cops. The guy that I ran with. Not really ran. I don't know. You'll see. You'll see when I start. Do I have to heat it up before I put this on? Apparently, you gotta do the bacon first. Because the eggs are fast. That's what my mom said. So, you have the bacon. Now. Oh, now you wanna be in the video.
Nah, I'm out.
I'm walking home. No, supervisor walk. Okay, yeah, so he was also getting chased by the police.
Me? Nah, I was.
Why are you cursing? I'm not gonna get monetized now.
Fuck it out.
Okay, you know what? Alright. So, I like turkey bacon, personally. Yeah. So, we're gonna start. I'm gonna try to start speaking. I really don't know what I'm doing at all. Alright, it all started when I was turning 13, okay? I'm 13 right now. My birthday is December 9th, you know? For myself, I'm gonna make 3 pieces of bacon. Because I'm not really that hungry right now. I broke it! Alright, so I'm gonna just make 2 pieces of bacon. I'm really out here, Chef Boyardee. Anyways, I started on my birthday. I was turning 13. I'm 13 right now. My birthday is December 9th, as I had already stated. But this time, let me stop. I watched this YouTuber. His name is Swoozy, right? This one's like birthday cake, yeah? Is that normal for like turkey bacon? I don't know. Alright, so I watched this YouTuber. His name is Swoozy, right? And he was like, oh, for my birthday, I invited all my friends to a hotel, you know what I'm saying? We would chill, play video games, and then do something afterwards, like go bowling. I'm like, whoa, that's a good idea. So I stole it, like I'm stealing this one. Matter of fact, go subscribe to Horizon. I'll put his channel in the first. Okay. So I'm like, all right, I'm gonna do that. So I invite him. And then his friend, who's like 17, and then I had a friend. So it was, all right, so it was me, let's call him, I'm not good with names. YouTubers will make fake names and be like, you do it. So I'm gonna just say their real names, all right. It was me, Zen, his friend, Prince, that was my friend Sincere, Aiden, and Josh, right? That's five boys in a hotel room. That's not gonna go good, right? So we get there. Hold up, let me make sure this. Let me turn it up a little bit. We get there, we pull up, you know what I'm saying? We're unloading the water, all that, so we need to stay hydrated, you know what I'm saying? It's my birthday, you know what I'm saying? Oh, his birthday is December 10th. So we both invited both of our friends. It wasn't even 6 people. Now that I think about it, it was me, him, Prince, Sincere, Aiden, Josh, his friend Ronald, and then another friend. And then, did I say Aiden? I'm gonna put Aiden. I don't care if I said it right. So that's 7-8 people, right? 7-8 men. Well, not men. Male species, right? Bro, let me make sure, bro. I'm not about to film this whole video and if my phone's about to die. So, that's 7 to 8 guys, right? We start off, you know, it's there. We start off at the hotel, right? It's a nice hotel. It has a pool, a lot of sand, all right. This does not sound good. Crap, I gotta get a plate. I burnt it. You know what I'm saying? I like my birthday. Nothing special, you know. So by the way, I'm gonna have to wash all of these pans after, right? So I'm doing this for y'all. So y'all better subscribe and leave a like. Because the third time's good anyway. I didn't make it to the juicy part either. So, like I was saying. Oh yeah, it's a pool, you know what I'm saying? The morning after breakfast. They got ice cream, snacks, all of that. Yeah, I'm about to burn it. Oh! Well, alright, now I'm gonna make another piece. Yeah, nice hotel, nice feet. Alright, it's like, oh, because it was on high, that's why. Ooh, it's hot. I'm gonna rip a piece off of this one, see if it tastes good. Hold up. It's not that bad.
Go to Marcus.
Good. Let me get a little closer. Cut that cookie. So, it's a nice hotel, you know what I'm saying? Pool, all that, like I already said, right? So, we get there, you know what I'm saying? I got a Nintendo Switch for my birthday. Comment if y'all want to see some gaming videos, right? So, nah, cause can't you get copyrighted? I already got copyrighted 2 times, and I'm not about to do that again. So, oh, it's all right. Hold up. Okay, I'm not hungry material. I can't cook. I will eat. I will. Boom. Next piece. Boom. Just like that. Alright, so. What was I saying? Oh yeah, so we got there. Got to check the switch for my birthday. I got Super Smash Bros. Bro, I am a beast at that game. Josh, Spencer, Jackson, I'm better. Joseph, I'm better than all y'all. Okay, next. Anyways, ready. We're gonna set up, right? I'm trying to extend the story out as much as possible, because... Actually, I'm gonna just make it hot. I'm not that excited, right? So, we get there, I got Super Smash Bros. I got a new game. So, I'm playing my new game. I got 2 new games. I got birthday money. I bought a game. You know what I'm saying? All that. So, we're chilling. You know, we're chilling. It gets around, say, 1 in the morning. It's like 1 in the morning, right? Dang. I don't remember. My mom told me to cook for everybody. They're not gonna be happy with this bacon. I'm being so serious. It smells like bird. I think I'm gonna throw this one out. Yeah, I'm gonna throw this one.
See, look. And see how, like, they're not burnt, but like, they're dark. I like
that. Oh yeah, the eggs. Ooh. Watch this. Oh, bro, where's the smoke alarm? We're gonna act like that didn't just happen. So I'm gonna put it on low. You know what I'm saying? I think I know how to scramble eggs. I don't know. I'm gonna try it, because why not, right? Eggs. I'm gonna cook 4. I really forgot what I was talking about. Oh yeah, it comes to like hold up. It comes to about 1. Everybody's like, alright, Mason, come on, get your birthday punches. Bro, his 17-year-old friend Bro, his punches was mad hard, bro. I was about to cry, because I was like 12, basically. I was about to cry, right? But I didn't, because it was like a bunch of dudes around. So I was like, that ain't hurt. Like, well, I thought I got the eggshell in there for a second. I was about to cry. So he hit me mad hard. So I'm like, oh, I can't fight him, because he's 17. So I'm just cooling, right? And then, oh, I skipped a whole part of the story. They were like, all right, get your birthday punches. I was like, nah. They was like, all right, we got something for you, right? We got something for you. So I'm like, ooh, I'm shook, right? I'm shook. Hold on, I'm gonna get the milk. I don't know if I'm doing any of this right. I really don't know. So they're like, all right, we got something for you. So I'm shook, right? So then, all right, so pour the eggs inside. It's time to beat it. You know what I'm saying? No Michael Jackson, right? He beat it first, and then I'll come back. Alright, this is good enough. Alright, so somewhere I can start talking slow, right? So, oh yeah, keep in mind, right? Wait, hold up, what is that? Alright, this one's cool. Alright, right? Keep in mind. So, they're like, all right, this is where the story starts to get juicy. They're like, all right, let's go outside and play manhunt. I'm like, nah, I'm not with it. So they play manhunt. Like, you, like, everybody except me and this one other kid, one of his friends, they're just chilling inside. Because I wasn't trying to do all that. You know what manhunt is? Yeah, but I do. And it was like 1 a.m. Keep in mind, it was 1 a.m., right? So we playing manhunt outside. They're like, yo, play manhunt or you get your birthday punches. That's what they had in stock for me. I can tell y'all this because since I already messed up the story. I played manhunt because I was not trying to get my birthday punches. I got my punches anyway. We'll get to that later, right? So we play manhunt. I don't have asthma, but I don't know how to explain it. I had an asthma attack before, but I don't like have asthma. I know I sound really dumb, but I don't, all right, anyways, we was playing, it's cold, it's in December, we're playing outside, hold up, bro, I'm gonna have to edit all of this too, oh yeah, so it's cold and we're outside. So while we're playing manhunt, I'm freezing to death. Like, I'm like freezing. Like, mad hard. Like, I'm literally freezing, right? And we keep playing. So I'm like, so y'all are just gonna keep playing? Like, it's not freezing. And so they're like, oh yeah, blah, blah, blah. It's not that cold. Not even that cold. Okay. It's probably because they have more on than me, but we're not gonna talk about that. We just act like I know what I'm doing real quick. I literally don't know what I'm doing at all, so don't get on my case, alright? Don't get on my case. Oh. I'm gonna need a spatula now. The eggs. Alright, so, hold up. Let me make sure it doesn't stick though. So, where's the cheese? Alright. So, they're like, alright, we're playing manhunt. We're playing manhunt 15, probably like 20, 25, 30 minutes. Probably 30 to 45 minutes, right? So, we're outside for a good amount of time. Ooh, hold on. Alright, that's enough. Well, outside, we get back in. We're cooling for like 25 minutes. We go back out again. Cause like, why not? YOLO, right? No YOLO. So, oh, fuck.